Now, we're also following breaking news in Delaware County tonight. A body has been recovered at Alum Creek State Park. The Ohio Department of Natural Resources confirms authorities spent the evening searching the park for someone who went missing while on a stand-up paddleboard. And within the past hour, ODNR confirmed that person's body was found after about 2 hours of searching. Now, the victim's name has not yet been released.